Good morning, Nursery. Today is Thursday, and Mrs. Gentry is going to show you how you can practice writing your name. All of our names look different, so I'm going to write my name using all of the letters here. So I need to find M first. Maisie, mountain, mountain. That's how I write it. When you've got your pencil, please try and hold it with your fingers, because we're not holding it like this anymore in a fist. We're using our pinchy fingers to pinch our pencil. Okay, try and use three fingers. I'm going to start by writing Maisie, mountain, mountain. The next sound in my name I need is slither down the snake. And it tells you here how to write it, slither down the snake. Now, I'm going to write my second name, Gentry. Round the girl's face and down her curl. Next I need eggy. So I'm going to lift off the top and scoop out the egg. Lift off the top and scoop out the egg. Down Nobby and over his net. Down Nobby and over his net. T, t, tower. You know this sound. T, t, tower. Down the tower. Across the tower. Down the robot and over his arm. And then my last sound is y, 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 yak. Down a horn, up a horn, and under his head. Down a horn, up a horn, under his head. That's my name. I wonder if you can write your name. If writing your name's a bit tricky, you can always practice doing some straight lines starting at the top. Down, down, down. Lots of letters start up at the top, so we start at the top and we're going to go down, down, down. You could also draw some circles. Round, round, round. Well done. I'm really looking forward to seeing if you can write your name. Another activity we're going to be doing today, after you finish your name, is we're going to be using some Play-Doh. Now, you might have Play-Doh at home. If you don't, you could always make some. I've made this Play-Doh using 2 spoons of flour, 1 spoon of salt, and 2 spoons of water. And look, it's made Play-Doh, or you can use Play-Doh that you've bought from the shops as well. So your challenge is to make a superworm out of Play-Doh. So I'm going to take some of my Play-Doh, I'm going to squash it, and I'm going to need to roll it, pushing it and rolling it. And you'll see your superworm getting longer and longer and longer. There's my first worm. Wow, that worm's quite long. Do you think I could make one that's even longer? I'm going to need more Play-Doh this time. I'm going to use this whole big piece of Play-Doh. I'm going to start squashing it in my hand and then I'm going to roll it again. So pressing gently, roll it, roll it, roll it, roll it. Let's have a look. Is it longer yet? Actually the same size. Let's see if we can make it a bit longer by rolling it some more. Roll it, roll it, roll it. You might need to press quite hard when you're rolling your Play-Doh, but not too hard, otherwise you might squash it flat. Do you think it's longer yet? Shall we check? Wow, this superworm is super long. Just like Superworm in the story. See if you can have a go at making some worms out of Play-Doh. I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.